Hey guys, today I'm reviewing Good Girl Probiotics by Love Wellness. And I've been seeing this brand literally everywhere, like it cropped up overnight, especially their Instagram. They do such a good job at making you want every product. So basically their whole line is geared towards feminine health. They have supplements, they have all kinds of stuff. And I ended up giving this product 3 out of 5 stars. I definitely like it more than average, but there were a few things that made me not like it as much. But I'm in love with products that are like specifically geared towards women and problems that we have and stuff to like correct that. So this one even says, stay balanced down there or get back on track after infection or irritation. So this one definitely helps with like vaginal flora and helps with preventing UTIs and yeast infections and all those yucky things. So it helps balance all the things out. So I bought this on their website for $24.99, but you do have to pay $6 for shipping. So it ends up being $30.99. And you get 60 capsules in here, but you have to take 2 daily. So it ends up being about $1.03 a day to take, which is definitely more expensive than average. So that's one kind of tick that I was like not excited about. But I do love these capsules. So like I said, you take 2 per day and they are teeny tiny. Let me show you guys. Oh, it's so little. So yeah, super, super little, and you don't have to refrigerate them. So I didn't mind having to take 2 capsules a day because they were easy breezy. So I definitely like that. And so for the ingredients, each serving has 1 billion CFU and it has 8 different probiotic strains. And what I really like is that all 8 strains are naturally found in the vaginal flora. And a lot, they use a lot that are super common and that, you know, we have a lot of. And then let's see. And then all the strains included are supposed to help with vaginal health, but also help with digestion and overall immune health, because it's all kind of wrapped together to keep you, you know, as healthy as possible. So I really like that they use acidophilus, and that helps with candida overgrowth. It helps with yeast infections and BV. It also helps boost your immune function, which again is very important. And then it also helps with things like IBS and IBD. And another one I like is L-rhamnosis. And that one helps prevent UTIs and then helps balance out the vaginal flora. So it helps kill off the bad bacteria and then promotes the growth of good bacteria. So it's a nice little balance there. But I was kind of bummed out because they don't include like any prebiotics or digestive enzymes. And that's something I definitely like to see. And then also, something I noted was they use a complex for each strain. So they have, like, for instance, Lactobacillus plantarum complex. So I didn't like that as much because I'd like to see the specific strain, not just the complex of it. So I thought that was a little bit odd. For the allergy concerns, this does have some. So it contains dairy because the bacteria is fermented in dairy. And then another thing is that they're not vegan because one, it has the dairy in it, and two, it does have gelatin capsules, so that's kind of a bummer, but it is gluten-free. So that's one little perk in there. And for the side effects, I personally didn't see any side effects. I felt great. It definitely helped me balance some things out. I definitely have a rocky road with like yeast infections, and I feel like they come in like waves, and so this definitely helped kind of even things out. And it says to take for maintenance, or if you just had an infection or something like that, to kind of help bring you back, get you back on track. So again, I just love these types of products that help with that. But some people, I did notice some people online saying that they did get some side effects. If that's the case, I would say just start out with 1 capsule a day and then gradually increase to 2 as you get kind of used to it. And one last thing is that this company does not have a guarantee, which is such a bummer because it's definitely a lot more expensive than average. And then their return policy is basically you have to not even open the bottle to get your money back, which is so silly. But overall, I gave this probiotic 3 out of 5 stars. And I love a probiotic that's geared towards women and all of the issues we have and special care we need to take. But if you guys have any suggestions for other probiotics, just drop them in a comment below. Or you can visit us online at probioticsguide.com or on Facebook and Twitter.